Bonjour, Gaffar Davan de la chaîne de course à news de Provence-Saint-Irac. Je voulais poser deux questions à vous.
Faites-le en anglais, ça gagnera du temps.
Français, bon, c'est mieux, bon, je ne parle pas bien anglais. La question, depuis que vous êtes, vous arrêtez le joueur, pourquoi vous n'avez pas choisi l'entraîneur pour une équipe? Pourquoi vous n'avez pas choisi l'entraîneur pour un club ou, pourquoi vous pas choisi l'entraîneur? Et dans l'histoire de foot français, quel joueur pour vous, pour l'Isali, c'est le meilleur joueur de historique de l'équipe de France? Merci.
Sono sta dicendo perché non ho voluto diventare un allenatore.
Ah, grazie. Thank you very much. He has asked the reason why he didn't want to become a coach, a manager. Okay.
I didn't want to go on that field, really. It's just that I've stopped my career. I've experienced other things, you know. But I've done my pro license. I've done my pro license in England, you know, to at least have that credibility, especially when you work on TV or whatever. At least, yes, soccer player, but he has also, you know, all the degree to be a professional coach, and he has a pro license, you know, in his luggage. So at least this gives me a credibility in the TV world. If opportunity comes, it's probably because the opportunity did not come really. We had Ghana at the time. I almost got it, but you know, sometimes it's a bit complicated in African continent. So I redraw from the opportunity. So yes, I'm still ready for any challenge. You never know what can happen in the future. I'm very happy about what I'm doing at the moment, you know, from charity, a little bit of business and going around the world. So I'm fine with it. So let's see, if give me the opportunity, then I will show you my skills, okay?
Si è candidato fondamentalmente, ha detto io sono pronto a delle nuove esperienze in questo momento. Non l'ho fatto perché non è capitata la giusta opportunità, e invece è capitata un'ottima opportunità con la televisione. Lui, ricordiamo che si è ritirato nel 2006, ha lavorato nella TV francese, anche BBC, also in BBC, you have a work.
BBC, ITV,
everyone. Only Rai, no.
Canal Plus.
Non Rai. We are going to ask you, lo chiameremo anche alla RAI, Radio Televisione Italiana, però ha detto anche che non preclude alcuna possibilità anche relativa alla sua carriera, dovesse arrivare la giusta opportunità. E poi adesso comunque è contento di quello che fa?
Deuxième question.
Please,
la deuxième question, est-ce que vous pouvez... Pardon.
Monsieur Duzali, la deuxième question, quel joueur pour vous dans l'équipe de foot historique, avant ou maintenant, c'est le meilleur joueur de l'équipe de France pour vous? C'est clair?
Ok, je suis chiedendo che giocatore è nel passato in Francia mi è piaciuto di più e nel futuro, probabilmente. It depends on the generation, you know, you can never tell who is best. It's all generation have his best player. I've all the time said that Pelé has been the best of his generation. Diego Armando Maradona has been the second one. The third one has been Ronaldo the Brazilian. He's been the best of his generation. There is players on there like Zidane, or for Maradona, for Pelé there's been Cruyff probably, but you have to choose one. It's one out of all of it. And probably now, in our generation, Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo will be the best of their generation, even if you have I don't know, Lewandowski, or you have to choose these two players. So for France, Platini has been amazing in his time. He's been allowing France to win the Euro at the time. Zinedine Zidane, for sure, this one I cannot pass. And I hope Griezmann will be the next one and allow France to win the World Cup. Yes, it's great.
Merci.
Gli è stato chiesto qual è stato Antonio il giocatore